Let us see how to use ThinkStudio to open Excel workbook. Drag and drop workbook open action from Excel activities. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Give the path of the file in workbook path property of workbook open action. Click Run button to execute the workflow. Excel workbook is open, so the task is executed successfully.